You say you'll be down. Cindy, since the day that I met you at your house, when I was dropping your brother off from his dentist appointment, I was drawn to you. It must be God's will that we are becoming husband and wife today, because everything that has happened in our lives led us to this moment.
I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you.
My love, as we stand here on our wedding day, my heart is overflowing with love for you. Since the moment you came into my life, you have been a source of love and joy. You are the sweetest, kindest, and most thoughtful person I have ever known. The way you love me is unlike anything I have ever known.
I'm speechless, staring at you, standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me.
Asking you to breakfast at Bloomfield's was the best decision I have ever made. 6 years later, we are finally getting married, and this is the day I've been looking forward to for a very long time. We had had rough patches in our relationship, just like everyone else had in this world. We overcame those obstacles and have kept our love for each other strong.
I'm speechless.
I promise to inspire you and help you grow as an individual so we can grow stronger as one. I promise to love you unconditionally, even when you're old and gray. Your youth may fade away, but your smile will always remind me of that time I first saw you in high school. Nathaniel, you are my everything, and this is my promise to you.
Cindy, today is not the first day, nor will it be the last, that I tell you this. You are beautiful, funny, loving, caring, an amazing doggy mom, the best wife I could ever dream of having. I love you very much, and I will always love and care for you till death do us part.
You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room.
Everlasting, amen. Nathan, my brother, you may kiss your bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is
great. Hey, where's the drums?
Thick and thin, and no matter how far away you live, you've always been just a phone call away. Thank you for listening to me talk about my problems and not judging me. I don't know what I'd do without you. You are so caring and thoughtful. I know I might not always say it or show it, but I love you, and I'm grateful to be your little sister.
You're over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was wrong in the wrong time, one of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. So classic,
yeah.
Baby, you, baby, you're so classic. 4,000 roses, anything for you to notice.
Also, I want to wish them success on their future accomplishments. And something else about Nathan, he's a great loyal man. He's always been there. He's the best guy I know. Couldn't have a better brother.
Do you like Michael? I want to kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye.
Cindy at her best and at her worst, and I know her worth, and you've still stuck around. Growing up with her, I know that she can definitely be a handful, but I'm glad you know she is worth it. I admire the patience and kindness you have with her, and I applaud you for putting up with some of the ungodly noises she makes, and I think you know the ones I'm talking about. Just so over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was through in the wrong time. It's never rewind, never rewind. So throw baggage, I kinda like it, how you out of my league. Old school sheet, like a movie star. Silver screen, you're one of a kind. Living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Baby, you're so classic. Yeah, yeah. Baby, you're so classic.